Be More Lifestyle segment is sponsored by the Maryland Proton Treatment Center.
Expanding on cancer treatment with proton therapy. Dr. Jason Molitoris is an assistant professor of radiation oncology at the University of Maryland School of Medicine, and he's joining us to talk about Maryland Proton Treatment Center and how proton treatment can be used for prostate cancer. Well, good morning.
Good morning. Welcome. Thank you very much for having us.
Thank you for being here. So talk to us, how does proton therapy treat cancer?
So proton therapy is a very precise form of radiation treatment, allowing us to precisely locate the radiation within the area that we want to treat. In this case, we're talking about prostate cancer. Mm-hmm. And so we're focusing on the prostate and the lymph nodes that surround the prostate with these precise treatments. You can think about protons almost like a brush painting over the area that we want to treat within the body, which is a little bit different than regular radiation that kind of goes in and through the body. And so that's really the benefit, is that kind of painting right in the area that we want the treatment to hit.
Okay, so it can be very specific to prostate cancer. So if you're a man that is diagnosed with prostate cancer, then what do you need to know about proton therapy?
Yeah, so I think that for men with prostate cancer, there are a number of options for the treatment, and a lot of factors that go into both the prostate cancer and the man himself can play a role in what treatment is recommended for those patients. And so I think that when you're looking at the treatment options, what you want to do is make sure that you're evaluating all of the treatment options. And proton therapy is one option for prostate cancer that can really expand radiation as an option for patients. And so a patient who may or may not be a good candidate for other forms of radiation could be a good candidate for proton radiation as a portion of their treatment.
Okay, makes sense. What should men who have prostate cancer ask their doctors so they can make an informed decision about treatment?
Yeah, so again, I think that if I was, my recommendation would be to make sure you're sitting down with a couple of doctors for the treatment of prostate cancer, probably a urologist, but also, a radiation oncologist, and then ask them questions and do a little bit of homework. Ask them about proton therapy, ask them about radiation seeds, ask them about surgery, and get a feel for what the differences are in why the doctor would recommend one treatment over another, what the logistics of the treatment are like, and also what the side effects of a particular treatment course could entail for patients.
Okay, and before we let you go, can any cancer patient receive proton therapy?
Yeah, so proton therapy is good for a lot of different solid organ tumors, and it's can be typically good for near critical structures, so whether that's the brain, the spinal cord, the lungs, or the heart. Within the pelvis, we worry about the rectum near the prostate, and for pediatric cases as well, we use it a very significant amount.
Okay, good to know. Thank you so much, Dr. Molitoris, for joining us today.
Thank you very much.